He killed three innocent teenagers on Halloween in 1978.
You don't believe in the boogeyman? You shouldn't.
He killed three innocent teenagers on Halloween in 1978.
You don't believe in the boogeyman? You shouldn't.